Are you serious? Are you serious? Folks, there's been, of course, a massive, mega earthquake has just hit Alaska, 7.0. There is a tsunami warning in effect. I repeat, tsunami warning is in effect, not a tsunami watch. A warning for the Cook Inlet area in the southern Kenai Peninsula there in Alaska. A 7.0 mega earthquake has just rocked near Anchorage, Alaska. Tsunami warning in effect right now. Roads have been buckled. Information we're getting right now. The earthquake hit Anchorage, Alaska, triggering tsunami warning, expecting a tsunami to slam into the Cook Inlet. Roads are buckling. Here's some of the reports we're getting right now. The latest on this earthquake in Alaska is that Brandon Slanton was alone at home soaking in the bathtub when the Alaska earthquake struck. Slanton just moved to Kenai, Alaska with his wife from Arizona. He had never felt an earthquake in his life. This 7.0 magnitude tremor hit hard. Slanton says the quake created a powerful bath and forth sloshing in the bathtub. Before he knew it, he'd been thrown out of the tub by the force of the waves in a bathtub. His 120-pound he tried to run down the stairs, but his house was swaying back and forth so much that his wife said she was thrown off her feet into the wall, tumbling to the base of the stairs. It was absolute. There's no pictures left on the wall. The fish tank has been crushed. Things are broken everywhere. Everything's broken down. Very terrible situation. That's just one individual report. Okay, police in Alaska's Kodiak Island community have told residents to head to higher ground amid the tsunami threat from the earthquake that rocked the buildings near Anchorage, Alaska, and even in Anchorage, causing damage to roads. The roads are buckling, has sent office workers running into the streets out of offices. And Kodiak Island's about 200 miles south of Anchorage, Alaska. The U.S. Geological Survey says it was definitely a 7.0 magnitude quake, and tsunami warnings are issued for the southern Alaska coastal areas. Photographs already posted to social media sites are showing damage that includes collapsed ceilings, tiles, Anchorage High School, buckled roadways, pavement moved out of places, and grocery stores, everything knocked off the shelves. Unbelievable, mirrors breaking, frames, everything. I mean, this shook everything up. And so this is a very powerful, very serious, and the tsunami warning's in effect. The tsunami has not hit yet, but is anticipated to hit in the Cook Inlet. And so we are praying right now. We just had prayer here. We're praying. We know this is unbelievable, and we need everybody to pray like they've never prayed before, okay? Because this 7.0 mega quake that just hit Alaska is it's a definitely a prophetic sign of the last days, okay? We'll be back with more. As soon as we get more information, we'll let you know on this earthquake. God bless all of you. Are you serious?